Amen.
好，我们来看今天的周讯。Let's watch the bulletin for tonight.
Hi.
欢迎大家收看这星期的蒙福周讯。
Welcome to this week's Blessed Bulletin.
弟兄姐妹请注意，这来临的星期二有祷告会，时间是晚上7:30，地点在蒙福圣殿，请记得是禁食祷告会哦。
This coming Tuesday's prayer meeting is still ongoing in the Blessed Chapel. Please remember to fast and pray.
还没有洗礼的弟兄姐妹请注意，洗礼班这星期开课，3月7日星期二与3月8日星期三皆有上课，在阿妹礼堂，时间是晚上7:30。接下来的上课时间，请每组日注意周讯的报告，谢谢。
Brothers and sisters who have yet to be baptized, please take note that the baptismal class will start this week. There will be lessons on Tuesday and Wednesday in the Amen Hall at 7:30 p.m. Please pay attention to the bulletin announcement every Sunday for subsequent lessons. Thank you. 好见聚会，这礼拜五果然7:30，拜拜来教会。
卡教堂去，我上礼拜五也是一样，在教堂7:30做好了聚会哦。弟兄姐妹们请注意，这个来临星期五我们将会有一个全教会联合聚会，时间是晚上7:30，节目是美国团队分享西安大道意象，地点在蒙福圣殿。
Brothers and sisters, this coming Friday, we will be having a whole church combined meeting in the Blessed Chapel at 7:30 p.m. The team from the USA will be sharing on the Road to Zion Vision.
家庭小组接下来的三月份节目如下，3月17日组长自行决定节目，3月24日温习出埃及记12章，3月31日联合聚会考出埃及记12章。
House group programs for the rest of March. Friday 17th, leaders may decide your own program. Friday 24th, revision on Exodus 12. Friday the 31st, there will be a combined meeting for the test on Exodus 12. All the best!
青年团契接下来几个星期的节目如下，3月16日组长自行决定节目，3月23日温习出埃及记12章，3月31日联合聚会考出埃及记12章。
Young adult programs for the rest of March. Thursday 16th, leaders may decide your own program. Thursday 23rd, revision on Exodus 12. Friday 31st, combined meeting for the test on Exodus 12.
这星期儿童教会的金句如下，有班他的怜悯不知断绝，耶利米哀歌3:22，中及高班我们不致消灭，是出于耶和华诸般的慈爱，是因他的怜悯不致断绝，耶利米哀歌3:22。
Parents, the children Bible verses this week are for the junior class, because of the Lord's great love we are not consumed, Lamentations chapter 3 verse 22. For the senior class, because of the Lord's great love we are not consumed, for his compassions never fail, Lamentations chapter 3 verse 22.
恭喜恭喜恭喜，上个星期五青年团契成功举办他们的小型布道会，把一切荣耀都归给主。
Congratulations to the successfully held Young Adults Evangelistic Meeting last Friday. Let's all give the glory to God.
3月19日主日只有一堂，
There is only one Sunday service on March the 19th.
由于当天是普传道讲道，接下来需要继续为人祷告，所以第二堂聚会取消，以致让更多人有机会被服侍。
As Pastor Park will be preaching that day and will continue to pray for people after that, so the second service is canceled so that more people will have a chance to be ministered to.
Hey Ryan, 听说总区长刚刚带领了一个团队从以色列回来哦。
Yeah, that's right. So let's take a look at these amazing photos that they have taken.
所以我们一起来欣赏这些照片吧。看到这些照片，真的好想去到以色列这些圣地哦。
Yep, that's right. Israel is a really beautiful place.
张友根弟兄与许丽莎姐妹将在3月25日星期六在本教会结婚。若有人知道有什么原因这两人不可合法结婚，请在3月12日之前通知教会。
Brother Nikki Chong and Sister Melissa Ann will be married on Saturday, March the 25th at Blessed Church. If there is any reason why they cannot be legally married, please let the church know before March the 12th.
教会与徐永聪弟兄同哀悼其大哥的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。谢永聪弟兄愿向弟兄姐妹说声谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他大哥丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。谢谢大家收看这星期的蒙福周讯，我们下星期再见。
See you next week.
Bye. Bye.
睁开眼，下床洗漱，准备换衣服。从不想我的人生有什么包袱，每天都重复脚步，忙忙碌碌，每次都只敢琢磨，又懒足，就停步。闭上眼，想想我还有什么用处？不想再日复一日在原地踏步。今天起装备自己，为主付出，不辜负上帝为我编织的美好蓝图。向前跑，我要向前跑，绝不退缩，不要停步。再大的风雨也不能拦住，我不怕辛苦，我要追逐，不停追逐，紧紧跟随主的脚步。有主的陪伴，梦想在前方，张开翅膀，自由翱翔。闭上眼，想想我还有什么用处？不想再日复一日在原地踏步。今天起装备自己，为主付出，不辜负上帝为我编织的美好蓝图。我要向前跑，绝不退缩，不要停步。再大的风雨也不能拦住，我不怕辛苦，我要追逐，不停追逐，紧紧跟随主的脚步。有主的陪伴，梦想在前方，张开翅膀，自由翱翔。
Amen. 我们把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. The video you've just watched, 刚刚 看过的这个短片，就是我们刚刚过的星期五 ,just last Friday, 青年人办的第一次，他们自己煮来邀请朋友来。And for the first time, the young people, they cooked themselves to invite all their friends to come here. 我们大概有1000左右的新朋友。Round about 1,000 new friends. 当我们呼召的时候 ，when we gave the altar call, 哇，真的是站到后来人都没有办法上来了。And the stage was completely packed, and people couldn't come up anymore, so they had to stand down there. 所以有些要站在那边。我们真的是看到很感动 ，we were really touched. 因为年轻人，当我们总区长跟他们说，不要在外面订购食物，很浪费钱。自己煮，然后组员呢彼此学习，这样会很同心，感情会很好，也有时间团契。哇，大家就很多组长首先就说，我们年轻人都不会煮。然后安迪美基说， 不为主就要学，反正以后要嫁人的都一定要煮给老公吃，所以他们为了要结婚就学煮了。 So and when the leaders, when they heard that Sister Maggie asked them not to order food from outside, don't waste your money, learn to cook, you know, to treat your friends. And a lot of the leaders responded and said many of their group members that do not know how to cook. All the young people nowadays, they don't cook. And Maggie said, learn. They must learn to cook, especially the ladies. You need to learn to cook one day when you get married. You have to cook for your husband and your children too. So they were very obedient. 他们就很顺服。顺服就带来祝福。When you are obedient, blessings will flow.然后很多组长说看到弟兄姐妹都很兴奋，因为大家都有一些才第一次切、大葱切菜、Some of them might have just、cut the onions or garlics or whatever for the first time ever in their lives, but they had a lot of fun. 然后就看到那天晚上、很奇妙 and we saw that night was really really amazing and touching. 好，这边如果我们洗礼表格预备好哈 ，We get ready the baptismal registration forms now. 如果你信主还没有洗礼的，请你站起来。我们这洗礼课这个拜二和拜三就开始了，所以请你站起来。我们招待员会把表格给你。If you have already believed in Jesus but you are not baptized yet, we're going to start our baptismal class this Tuesday and Wednesday. So you can bring the forms home and bring them on Tuesday.你把表格带回去填好了，星期二再带来、哦、所以所有的组长也请注意 All the leaders please take note 我们星期二开课，鼓励你还没洗礼的组员都来上课。这边前面还有、哎、So leaders encourage your members who are not baptized yet to come for the baptismal class on Tuesday. 然后我们四月尾左右、哦、Towards the end of April会给你们洗礼 will be your baptism. 好，我们没有其他的报告 there's no other announcement. 哦，还有这星期五我们的聚会都在这里联合、we're going to have a combined meeting here on Friday. 每一个人都要来哦，小组的组员都要来。All the house group members will gather here as well. 我们有美国的团队 We have this team from the United States of America. 他们有洋人也有中国人在当中 We have Chinese and Americans as well in the team. 星期五他们会分享关于丝绸之路的宣教，他们会有一些视频短片给我们看，很感动的见证。 They will share concerning the vision on the road to Jerusalem, the Silk Road from China all the way to Jerusalem. And along the journey, they have some videos to show us, very touchingvery touching testimonies. 那些都是很刚硬的地方 Those are very hardened grounds, but they are reaching the people there. 他们把福音传到那边，所以星期五他们会跟我们分享 They're going to share with us on Friday. 所以你一定要来。然后星期天呢，美国的 Lancaster 神学院的校长会在我们当中讲道。And on Sunday, the principal of Lancaster Bible School in America is going to be sharing with us next Sunday. 我们预备我们的心 Let's prepare our hearts 来唱这首 Hallelujah. 主唱在哪里呀、啊、全部每次我不是说在最后的报告全部都站好了吗要讲几次I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord But you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift The baffled king composing hallelujah 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 Hallelujah
I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah. 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 Disgust and all, I feel so lost. How can I reach out to ya? But your gentleness never leaves. Your hand of mercy restores me. With brokenness I sing a hallelujah.
Your grace and your mercy.
我们这些不配的罪人才能够成为你宝贝的孩子。 All these unworthy sinners like us could become your precious children。 我们仍然学习，跌跌撞撞， We are still learning。 We stumble and fall。 可是你常常引领我们回来， But you always lead us home。帮助我们成长吧， Help us to grow。 让你的圣灵，你的真理成为我们的力量吧。 Let your Holy Spirit and your truth be our strength。 我们的生命也要叫你喜悦，荣耀你。 We want to please you and glorify you with our lives as well。 跟我们说话吧，教导我们，修理我们干净。 Speak to us, Lord. Teach us. Trim and make us clean. In Jesus' name. 奉耶稣的名祷告。Amen. Amen. 感谢主，把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. 好，拿出你的圣经和笔记簿。Take out your Bible and your notebook.下两个礼拜不是我讲道。 Next two Sundays I will not be preaching。 下个礼拜有美国的校长， We have the principal from the Bible school from America next Sunday。 后一个礼拜是我们期待很久的普传道，韩国的普传道。 And the Sunday after that it's the Korean pastor, Pastor Park, we have been anticipating for afew years now， 终于这一次，他终于能够顺利的来了。And finally this time, she can make it。那当我在回想普传道的服事 ，as I recall the ministry of Pastor Park， 对一些人来说，对很多教会、很多基督徒，他们可能不能够接受他的服事的方式。To many Christians and some churches, perhaps many cannot accept the way Pastor Park ministers. Indeed, it is very unique and it's one of a kind. 事实上真的，他的服事的方式是很独特的，而且我没有看过第二个这样子服事的。但是从他的分享的真理，他的生命的见证和他结出来的果子，我知道他这个服事这个恩赐真的是来自神的。 But from her teaching, her messages and her life, her testimony and also the fruit she's bearing, I know this is a gift, a ministry that God has given to her. I don't know when will be the next timeBecause she's getting older and physically she's not that strong anymore. 我不知道她下一次什么时候会能够再来，因为她年纪也大了，她身体也没有以前那么壮了。所以我们真的要把握这个机会。 So we must really grab this opportunity. 谁从来没有被普传道按手祷告过的？ Who have never been prayed for by Pastor Park? 要赶快举手。哇，绝大部分哦， The majority of you have never been prayed for。 所以你要紧紧抓住这个宝贵的机会。 So you must really grab this opportunity。 再难你都要挤到排到有你的名字哦。 No matter how hard, you must make sure your name is being registered。 再难如果你有上班，排到你上班的时候你一定要拿假。If your turn happens to be when you are working, take leave. Apply for leave. It's worth it. 它是很值得的。从我第一年一开始牧养教会，就邀请他了。From the first year of my ministry as a pastor, almost 22 years ago, 几乎22年前了，我就邀请她 ，we have invited her。她来了过后，她的服事过后 ，and after her ministry， 一般上她的服事会把很多鬼赶走的，很多坏习惯做着捆绑会被砍断的。And there is a special anointing on her. Many demons will be cast out.And many bondages and curses will be broken. 当然也有很多神迹奇事，很多病得医治。And of course, there are also many miracles. Many sicknesses are healed, including brain tumor, including very serious diseases. 包括啊脑瘤啊，包括很严重的病什么。但是我更看重灵里面的洁净和释放。But I'm more excited about the spiritual cleansing and the freedom you receive in your spirit. 很多人烟瘾啊，几十年的啦，哦，那些坏习惯几十年的也被砍断的。And many people's their bad habits, bondages like smoking, drinking for years were broken through her ministry. And she really sacrifices praying for everyone individually.他真的是很摆上的为每一个人祷告的，你可以想象吗？我告诉你，超过1000人没有被按手过。 More than 1,000 people here have never been prayed for by her, and she intends to pray for everyone. 他真的是想为每个人祝福祷告。然后每一次过后呢，很多人就开始对教会很认真，祷告。读圣经都很认真。 And each time after her ministry, many people would be revived. They would become very serious with coming to church to worship God, to study the Bible, to pray, and to serve. 所以那些果子都是很好的， and the fruit is really, really good. 所以你们要禁食预备， you must fast and pray.最少要禁3天 You have to fast for at least 3 days. 所以当你知道你是排到哪一天的时候 When you know which day you are, 最少要3天。如果还不知道就开始禁，禁越多天对你越好嘛，对不对？ So if you still do not know when your turn is, start fasting. Even if it's more than 3 days, it's good for you anyway. So, and prepare your hearts well, be humble, confess all your sins,Fast and pray, expect something, good results, and you will see God work in your lives. 所以你有准备，你有谦卑、悔改、认罪、禁食、祷告，心里面也期待普传道的服事会带来一些属灵的祝福，那你就因着你的信心，你就会得着。你也要准备一些东西， you have to prepare certain things too.There are some things that she doesn't like, and there's a reason why she doesn't like. 她有一些东西她很不喜欢的，她有原因她不喜欢的。你的指甲长长的，最好全部剪掉。Cut your nails. She doesn't like to see long nails, and she doesn't like to see you with nail polishes, especially the blue, the black, the red, the whatever.他不喜欢看到你们有放指甲油的，尤其是黑啊、蓝啊、什么红啊一大堆，哦，又长又这样。为什么呢 ？Why? Because each time when she casts out some demons, she can see with her spiritual eyes the demons crawling out of a person. 因为每一次她把鬼赶出去的时候，她的属灵的眼睛会看到那些邪灵爬出来的。而且很多邪灵的样子形状很像动物的。 And many of the demons really look like animals. 而且他说很多邪灵的指甲就是长长有颜色的，所以他看到你的指甲这样，他觉得很像邪灵。 And many of the demons that she sees are demons with long nails and with coloredNails. That's why when she sees nails like that, she really dislikes them. Look, that look like demons. And I don't find them beautiful too, do you?
我也不觉得会漂亮，为什么你们女生觉得很漂亮啊？好，最后，所以，然后头发也不要乱乱哈 ，and don't be messy your hair。女生长头发要把它绑起来哈。Ladies with long hair, tie them up neatly。然后衣服呢，她不喜欢你穿有动物，有什么动物的，甚至小孩子的有动物什么的，她都不喜欢的，什么卡通动物哈。And she doesn't like to see you wearing shirts or T-shirts with animals, with even for children, with cartoons or whatever. 因为她说邪灵，邪灵本身没有分身份。没有身体 because demons they don't have a physical body and they don't have a physical identity， 所以他们要有一个身份的时候，他们会附在偶像，会附在这些形状上面。 So when demons want an identity they would go into idols carvings or even some pictures sometimes。所以她不鼓励你有这些东西。She doesn't encourage you to have things like that。然后，她服侍的时候 ，when she ministers， 如果你有一些捆绑啦，或者一些很严重的病啦，很坏的习惯啦 ，if you have some bondages, some sins or some bad habits or very serious illnesses。圣灵在里面做工的时候，你病的地方会痛的哦，好像动手术的哦。So when the Holy Spirit is working in you, the part where you are sick, you can feel the pain. And 然后其实大多数的人都会感觉到有一点痛的。Most people will feel, 你会感觉到好像他的手指刺到你的眼睛里面了。You feel as if her fingers enter your eyes and through your brains. And, 但是，哎，她越祷告，你就越不觉得痛了。But the more she prays, then the more you don't feel the pain. 然后她要你只是祷告，耶稣救我，耶稣赦免我就好了。你不要讲其他的东西，不要说爸妈，不要说我不要，我不要啊。So when she prays for you, you just say, Jesus, help me. Jesus, forgive me, save me, cleanse me. Don't say other things like, Dad, Mom, I don't want anymore. She will really scold you. 所以，但是真的是很奇妙的。It's very, very interesting. 我想她来我们这里几乎可能都有7到10次了。至少7次。I think she has visited our church at least 7 to 10 times. 她每一次来我都是第一个给她祷告的。Every time she comes, I will be the first to be prayed for by her. 她很谦卑的 ，she's very humble. 她看到，哎呦，牧师，我哪里可以为你按手？应该是你为我按手。And she said, "How can I pray for you? You should be praying for me." She's very humble. 然后，通常她为别人祷告，我也会在当中，因为她很尊敬那个教会的牧师。他要他服侍的时候，这个教会的牧师或领袖的代表有在场，因为他不要越权。And she's really humble, she really respects the church's authority. So when she ministers, normally she wants either me or church leaders to be in there with her because she doesn't want to overstep her boundary, her authority. So that is very, very good. She believes in spiritual covering. 她相信属灵的遮盖的。所以呢，那要预备哈，说 prepare。我们会先排在教会啊、已经有侍奉的，组长也推荐说他们在小组里面很火热，态度很好的，这样的人会排前面的哈。We would arrange for those who are already serving or those whom your leaders recommend as very good members, a good spiritual attitude. We would put you in first.因为很多这样的他可能会跟你发预言 because a lot of this she might prophesy over you 然后神可能会有一些特别的指示给你 and maybe God will have some special instructions for you 但是他的预言都是用圣经的经文的 but all her prophecies are scriptures from the Bible 所以那些很严重的病的或者有很严重的问题的都放在比较后面因为要很多时间的如果放在前面他就没有力气了后面的人他都没有办法祷告了 Those with more serious problems or situations, especially demonic ones, we'll put them at the back. Because if we put them in front, it will use up a lot of her energy and strength to minister. And then people at the back might miss the chance. She might stop serving after that. She might become tired. 但是我很喜欢她来，因为她赶鬼的恩膏真的很强耶。I really like her to come because her anointing to cast out demons is really strong.
有些鬼啊，我们一直祷告啊，哦，几天了，几个月了，一直断断续续祷告的啊，出去又来，出去又来，什么？哦
，because some demons we can pray for them for weeks, for months, and they improve, but the demons still attack them or come back or whatever.
一些要几天才赶出去的 ，sometimes we take a few days to cast out certain demons. 普传道呢 ，but for Pastor Park, 几分钟啊，一些他还没有按手就发作了，那鬼就出来了。
So only a few minutes when she ministers to those, and some of them even before she put her fingers on them.The demons started manifesting. And
他们会跳的 that would be jumping. 我们都是躺下来的 we'll be lying down there. 然后那些鬼有一些人、啊、还有很多不知道自己身上有鬼的我们也不知道的。
And there are many people who didn't know that they had demons in them. And we didn't know it too. Then when she prayed for them,
他为他们祷告的时候，他会知道这个人有邪灵的哦。
She would know this person has demon. 他就会跟我讲，注意注意。And she would tell me, pay attention. 他说，你看那个鬼要出来了。You see the demon is coming out, coming out, coming out. 然后他的手指一拿开 ，when she lifts her fingers, 那些人就坐上来就。
全部都是这样很奇怪 It's very strange.
And suddenly this person will just sits up. And the expression is always like
好像猪的声音 Sounds like a pig or something. 然后他们突然间、哎、好像睡觉醒来这样
And suddenly they'll be like just waking up from sleep.
他们会说、哎、我在哪里 And where am I? 他们就看我们 好像很 blur 这样
They'll be like really blur looking at us.
然后我们就说，你知道你在哪里吗 ？Then we'll ask this person, you know where you are? 他才想起刚才普传道为他祷告
，and suddenly they can recall Pastor Park was praying for them.
然后我们就问他们发生什么事情
，and we ask them what happened to them.
全部都一样了 ，all of them said the same thing. 一股很深、很黑的黑暗呐、啊，从他们里面冲出来呀、啊。
Just this cloud, very, very dark, super pitch black darkness came out from them. They could see this coming out. It's really interesting.
很多人就哇，有一些人就是这样，他的病好了；有一些人就突然间啊，对神的话啊，听得进了，突然间很喜欢来教会了，你知道吗？
And some people are healed because of that, of their sickness. And some of them suddenly they become so interested in the word of God, and suddenly they like to come to church.It's very interesting.
真的是非常特别的服事。我真希望这一次、哦、我们教会一些人领受他的恩膏，然后我们也有人有这样的恩赐。
I really hope that some of our church members will receive the anointing, that kind of ministry from her this time, so that we can minister to our own people as well.
要不然，全世界就他一个是这样的服事哎。
Otherwise, I only know one person like that. So it's 真的是很奇妙 It's very, very amazing.
So 当你预备被服侍的时候 when you are getting ready to be prayed for, 你也带感恩奉献来
bring along your thanksgiving offering.
因为我们要祝福她 we want to really bless her, 也要祝福她的教会 and we want to bless her church too. 普传道很谦卑的，他。收到的奉献他很多都拿去建教会然后他都奉献给神学生去读神学变成传道人的
And she's really humble Whenever she receives a lot of love gifts She would give to churches to build their church Or she would support Bible school students To go and study To become servants of God And I really like her
我真的是很喜欢她所以
你们要预备哦，有两一个多礼拜过后他就要来了，就两个礼拜后的星期四 and about 2 weeks time she will be here。 好，那当我在思想这些年来普传道的服事的时候， When I was thinking recalling concerning the ministry of Pastor Park， 有很多东西很激励我， Many things really encouraged me。 当他第一次来的时候，我们的教会都还没有到100人。 When she first came， our church members were less than 100 people。 我们只用一间小小的店， We were using one corner shop, very small。然后他来的时候，我刚刚好在进食几十天了，很瘦很瘦这样子。So when she came, I was still fasting for more than 20 days already, and I was very, very skinny. 当他看到我的时候 ，when she saw me, 他在想，怎么他们叫我来这一个那么瘦巴巴的牧师的小教会里面？我是很忙的。She was thinking, why did they?Asked me to come to this small church with such a skinny and very fragile pastor. 可是感谢主 and very thank God. 当他为我祷告的时候 ，when she prayed for me， 他就看到异象了 ，and she saw a vision， 看到我们教会未来的异象哦 ，and she saw the vision of our church. 然后神跟他说，要一直来祝福我们教会哦。And God told her to bless our church. So our church will really grow. So it's really, we give glory to God. Let's give the glory to God. 另外就是 another thing is, 他为一些人祷告的时候，他会看到一些东西，神要那些人悔改的。And when she prays for certain people,She might see certain things, and many times she would see certain things that God wants these people to repent or to improve, 或者要他们改进，或者要他们改变， or God wants them to change. 特别有三个东西， especially there are three things. 他说这是神给他的启示，其实圣经的话也有根据的。 This is a revelation that God has given her.But it's also found in the Bible. God is very serious about these three things. 他说在今天教会基督徒里面有三个东西是神说是属于神的，我们不应该去碰的。 There are three things that God says that really specially belong to God and God alone. And God doesn't want other people to touch and to interfere in these three things.这三个东西也会影响我们跟神的关系，会影响我们的生活和我们的福分，我们的灵命的成长。 And these three things would also affect our relationship with God. It will also affect our faith and our spiritual life and our growth, and also affect our blessings in life. 所以今天呢，我要再提醒你们这三个东西。 And today I'm going to remind you concerning these three things.这三个东西是属于神的，我们不要去碰它。 These three things belong to God. We don't go and touch them. 我们先来看，其实在创世纪神已经有这个原则了，属于他的我们不要去碰。 Actually the same principle is already found in the book of Genesis, right at the beginning in the Garden of EdenSomething that belongs to God, God says, I reserve this for myself. You don't touch it. 神有保留一个东西，所以在伊甸园的时候，神说这个是我的，你不要碰这个。其他的一切，神都给了你。 And God would give you all the other things. Don't touch this one.如果我给你1000块 If I give you 1000 ringgit 然后我说留1块给我，会过分吗？会过分吗？
If I say I give you 1,000 ringgit, but please keep 1 ringgit for me, don't touch 1 ringgit. 然后我说这其他的一千你拿了 ，take away this 1,000， 我就放一块在桌子上。我说这一块是我的，你不要拿了，你这一千块你拿去。I said take away the 1,000 ringgit, but this 1 ringgit on the table here is mine. Don't touch it. 可是我出去的时候 ，when I go out， 你把我那一块都拿走了 ，and you take away my 1 ringgit。你觉得过分吗？Do you think that's too much? 然后我很生气 Then I'm very angry. 一点都不尊重我 You're so disrespectful. 所以我说连一千块我也不要给你了 I don't want to give you even that 1,000 ringgit anymore. 你为什么贪到连我那个一块我都只留一块 Why are you so greedy? I only reserve 1 ringgit for myself. I give you all, 全部都给你这个一块我有原因的我要留这个一块的我先放在这边我有事情要做的 I have my reason why do I need to keep the 1 ringgit there I have something to do with it I put it there I have something to do why must you take it away 你为什么要拿走然后一千我也不要给你了 and I wouldn't give you even the 1,000 ringgit 对啊这种人我们就觉得奇怪这种人对不对 even for us we would react the same what kind ofGreedy person is that. 可是这个人就说要给就给为什么还要留一块为什么还要放一块在那边哦还怪到我头上来啊。And then this person would fight back and say, if you want to give me everything, just give me, why do you need to keep 1 ringgit for yourself? Why do you need to put 1 ringgit there and stumble me and tempt me? Isn't that ridiculous? 这样的人真的很荒唐对不对同样的 in the same way 全世界的人包括基督徒 everyone in the world including Christians 我们都知道亚当和夏娃犯罪是为什么只为一棵树对不对 we all know that Adam and Eve fell into sin all because of one treeAll because of one tree. And many people have been asking this question. Why did God have to put that one tree there? Everyone is asking, why did God have to put that one tree there? Why did God have to put that one tree there? Wow, you don't look at yourself. You don't check your own greedy heart. And you blame God. You blame God. Everything is God.Everything belongs to God. 他那么爱我们 He loves us so much, 把全部都给我们 He gives us everything. 他说有一个我自己要用 There's one thing, only one. I want to use it for myself. And you just want to grab that thing. 你却要去碰那个东西。我们来看创世纪 Genesis chapter 2, 第八到第九节 verse 8 to 9.耶和华神在东方的伊甸立了一个园子把所造的人安置在那里耶和华神使各样的树从地里长出来可以悦人的眼目其上的果子好做食物园子当中又有生命树和分别善恶的树 Now the Lord had, God had planted a garden in the east in Eden and there he put the man he had formedAnd the Lord God made all kinds of trees grow out of the ground, trees that were pleasing to the eye and good for food. In the middle of the garden were the tree of life and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. 你看，第九节说，神使各样的树啊，什么样的树都长出来，而且看起来很吸引人的，而且果子都可以做食物来吃的，都可以。很好对不对 Verse 9 says, God made all kinds of trees grow out of the ground, trees that are pleasing, very attractive fruit, and they are good for food. 神说都很好吃你们吃个够吧 They are good for food. And God says, just eat all that you want. Wonderful fruit. I believe there are durians too. 哇，很好吃的水果什么都有，可能榴莲也有，你不喜欢你就去吃别的吧。 You don't like durian, go and eat other things. 可是园中间呢， But in the middle of the garden 有生命树和分别善恶的树。 There were the tree of life and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. 这个不是给你做食物的。 These are not for your food. 所以神就说这两个要注意， You've got to take note of this. 其实生命树的果子神没有说不可以吃哦。Actually, even the tree of life, God didn't say, don't eat that one. Even that one, I believe you can eat it if Adam and Eve wanted. 可是然后十五节 verse 15, 耶和华神将那人安置在伊甸园，使他修理看守。The Lord God took the man and put him in the Garden of Eden to work it and take care of it. 16节 verse 16。耶和华神吩咐他说，园中各样树上的果子你可以随意吃。And the Lord God commanded the man, you are free, very free to eat from any tree in the garden, all of it, 全部 all of them, 全部。You're free. Don't worry about it. 自由自由的享受吧，不要担心。只是分别善恶树上的果子你不可吃。But you must not eat from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. 因为你吃的日子必定死。For when you eat of it, you will surely die. 全部自由。You have freedom. 我想那个园子有多么大，多么丰富啊！ I believe the Garden of Eden is so vast, so big, so abundant. 全部给你吃个够。我看一年365天都吃不完啊。And I believe 365 days a year, you can't finish the fruit. 分别善恶的树，神保留，它有用途的。But God preserved the tree of the knowledge of good and evil because he had his own reason, he had his own purposes. 可是这两个呢？ But these two people, Hawkin 说阿伯正伯在一切都还没开始啊。Before anything started, 别乎别乎去到那边了。They went there, 就像刚才的你的一千块你拿了，你看到还有那一块啊，你也要拿。 Just like just now my illustration, you took your 1000 ringgit and then you saw my 1 ringgit, you wanted it too. 就是这个问题。 That is this problem. 分别善恶果， The fruit of the knowledge of good and evil, 你吃了，When you eat, 神说你必定死。 God says, you will surely die. 可是女人哦，先吃哦， the woman ate it first. 那是死，我先死，我爱我翁，我甘愿为伊死。死我先死，我爱老公哦，我先吃，我先。I love my husband, I will die for him. I taste it first. 不会痛哦，没有 feeling 哦， no feeling, I'm not in pain, I'm not suffering. Hey dear, it's okay to eat it. God fooled us. 神骗我们啊，哪里会死，来吃吃吃。亚当看到老婆，诶，还是很正常， still normal. 他就 and he ate it too. 有时候神说有一些不好的事情会发生。Sometimes God says certain bad consequences will happen. They don't happen immediately. 它不会马上发生的。神，凡是神叫我们不要做的事情，都会有罪的结果的。有一些是很多年以后 才出来的。Whatever God asks us not to do, there are consequences. And many times the consequences are not immediate. They will appear many years later.
哇，你在外面捧场做戏啊，随便跟女人睡觉啊，哇啊，没有人知道啊。Oh, you had fun outside. You slept with a lot of women. Nobody knew. 然后突然间二十年后 ，and 20 years later， 有一群二十岁的年轻人站在你门前哦，我是你的孩子。
And then suddenly, 20 years later, 20, oh, so many young men stand outside your door. We are your children.
那个时候，哦，你的婚姻是那么的美满，你的孩子是那，你是那么有名望的人，
and you might be someone of good repute then, so successful, and your marriage is so happy.
可是，十多二十年后，一切毁掉了。
But many years later, everything is destroyed. 您明白吗？You understand?
为什么上帝叫你不要去犯这些罪？
Why does God ask you not to sin in this area?
很多很多问题的。
Many, many problems would come.
很多人的祝福，很多人的幸福快乐，就是这样死掉了。
Many people's happiness, blessings that God has given them, all the good things are destroyed, are killed. These things died.
所以神说，你吃了就会死。
And God said, when you eat it, you'll die.
真的啦。后来人就变成，本来人的肉体也不会死的，也不会有疾病什么的。
Initially, people would live forever. People would not fall sick or would not grow old. There are no sicknesses. People would live. But after that, people would die physically.
可是过后，人就会病死了，生老病死了。
You grow weak, you grow sick, you die.
可是还有别的东西死啊。
But there are other things that died.
他们跟神的单纯啊，他们看到上帝，上帝每天来园子跟他们散步聊天的。
God would come every day in the cool of the evening. God would come to look for them, to walk with them, to talk with them.
叫他爹地来了，爹地来了，哦，爸爸来了，爸爸来了，很开心，爸爸来了 ，Daddy is here。所以那一天他们吃了过后
，And that day when after that eaten the fruit，
爹地来了，爸爸来，耶和华来到了，每次他们相会的地方
，And the Lord God came to the place where they would always wait for God。
Where are my babies? 我的宝贝在哪里呢？
Adam, where are you?
Eve, where are you? 亚当你在哪里？夏娃你在哪里？做爸爸妈妈的
Parents,
当你的孩子躲开你不要你的时候，你会不会心碎？
When your children are hiding from you, when your children do not want you, do not want to come close to you, do you feel broken inside? Do you feel hurt?
Of course! 当然了。Adam, Adam, 不要出来了。死掉了。那个单纯，那个看到爸爸的快乐兴奋，死掉了。
That excitement when you see your daddy, that innocence, that childlikeness, that happiness, that joy to see your daddy God died.
Died.
做错事, did something wrong.
然后突然间, 因为他们以前跟神在一起, 没有犯罪, 他们有荣光照耀, 他们也不觉得自己赤身露体, 是丑陋, 是罪恶, 没有这种感觉的。
When they were with God, the light of God, the presence of God surrounded them. They didn't notice their nakedness. They didn't notice their nakedness. They didn't know they were naked because they were light. You know why? Because God asked them, who told you you were naked? Meaning they didn't know they were naked. Why? The light of God, the glory, the holiness of God.
因为他们后来说，我们不敢出来，因为我们没有穿衣服，没有穿裤，赤身露体。神说，你们怎么知道你们赤身露体？意思是说，他们本来不知道的。
为什么？
神的荣光，神的同在，神的圣洁围绕他们啊，死了 died， 所以变成这样。 So that's what happened。 跟神的关系是幸福快乐死。 Their relationship with God died。 Their happiness, their joy died。 他们的单纯，他们的孩子的心也死了。 Their innocence, their simplicity as a child died。 一定有东西死的， Something will die。 所以你看第一点， Point number one， 刚才主题有没有打出来了？神的东西不要碰。Do not touch what belongs to God。 你管为什么神要有分别善恶树，他为什么要放在那边，他有他的原因啊。你干嘛要去碰那个？ Why do you bother? Why do you need to ask? Why did God create that tree? Why did God put it in the middle? God had his reason. God has his purpose. He is God, all right? 他是神。就像我都给你1000块了，你干嘛要碰我的1块啊？Just like I said, I have given you the 1,000 ringgit. Why did you need to touch my 1 ringgit? And after touching that, you blame me? 你去碰我的1块钱，你还怪我，是我的问题。人就是这样过分。后来神问亚当和夏娃，你们为什么去吃？他们就怪来怪去，怪来怪去了，怪来怪去了。你看，就是吃了分别善恶果的结果。就要讲谁对谁错，谁对谁错，分别善恶嘛。So, when God asked them, why did you do that? They blame each other. Adam blamed Eve blamed the snake, and all the blaming game started. Because they ate of the fruit of the knowledge of good and evil. That means you will always say, you are wrong, I am right, you are wrong. That kind of thing. 而且就变成自己要决定。分别善恶果是人用自己的聪明，没有依靠神的。为什么神说这样就要这样呢？为什么圣经说这样就要这样呢？为什么教会说这样就要这样呢？啊，我们差不多都吃了这个果子，你知道吗？牧师教导，领袖教导，为什么呢？为什么布道会一定要用主的呢？为什么呢？啊，为什么一定要这样呢？为什么祷告会要这样呢？啊？真够吃哈，直直吃，但是吃那个果子哈，那个果子另外一个名叫做鸡婆，鸡咬鸡强，咬关鸡。You know, people who have eaten of the fruit, they become so smart. Why must you do it like that? Why must you preach like that? Why must we cook for new people? Why must we pray like that? Why must so many opinions? So many.On ideas. That's a result. It creates a lot of problems. So, 神没有要求很多。 God did not ask for much. He didn't ask for much. 神没有要求很多。其实他根本要求什么东西都是他的，是他给你啊。 In fact, did he need to ask for anything from you?Everything belonged to him anyway. He gave everything to us. 一切都给我们。他只留一点点给自己。He was only keeping a little for himself. 楼上。他只留一点点给自己。He was only keeping a little for himself.整个园子那么大， such a big garden， 而且在中间呢， right in the middle， 还有不知道是上千上万的果树吗？ maybe thousands or tens of thousands of trees of fruit， 哇，你就会走到中间， you go right to the middle to get it。 第二，人就偏偏要去碰。
And yet people just want to touch that little thing God wants to keep for his own purpose.
神要保留的那一个东西给他自己的旨意，他自己的工作，他有原因的。神是神， God is God. He knows best.
他知道什么是最好的。干嘛要去动？你干嘛要去质问神？你干嘛要去怀疑？
Why must you touch it? Why must you question God? Why must you doubt him? He is God. Full of wisdom, full of power. He knows everything.
他所有的能力，所有的智慧，他都知道。第三，结果某方面必死。
Consequently, certain things will die. If you touch, especially something that belongs to God, and God says, don't touch it, something will die.
如果你去碰，神特别说，这东西是我的，你不要去碰。你碰的话必定死，真的会有东西死的。
所以神的原则从创世纪都告诉我们的。 The principles of God are revealed to us in the book of Genesis right from the beginning,
从一开始。所以我们要照着，那是人被造的时候，
That's when human beings were created.
神造了人，他会教人怎样做人。
God created human beings, so he would be the only one who can teach human beings how to be human beings properly.
所以他就开始教了 and started teaching. 第一件事，他放他们在伊甸园，给他们修理看守，白白赐给他们。
The first thing, God put them in the Garden of Eden, gave them everything freely.
然后神说，有一个是我的东西， There's one that belongs to me, don't touch it, 不要碰。所以神就教人，属于神的一些东西不要去碰。
And God is teaching us, certain things that belong to him, don't touch.
这是原则，
This is the principle of God.
你不要像，后来亚当和夏娃不能够住在伊甸园哦。
Ultimately, Adam and Eve were not allowed to live in the Garden of Eden.
神说把他们赶出去，免得他们吃了生命树上的果子就永远活着。
And God says, chase them out of the Garden of Eden, otherwise they'll take the fruit of the tree of life and they'll live forever.
本来是要给他们吃的，
Initially that was also meant for them.
可是神说赶出去， chase them out, 然后有天使看住那个门，他们不能够回来的哦。
And angels guarded the gate of Garden of Eden. They could not enter anymore.
伊甸园就是无忧无虑蒙福的生活啊。
Now the Garden of Eden is a life, a living that is free of worry, free of trouble. They lost it. It died.
他们失去了这个东西，死了。所以从那天开始，我们生活就很辛苦，懂吗？以后到天堂，你找亚当和夏娃问他，为什么你们去吃了？可是你到天堂都忘记了，那么会记仇都进不了。
So, you know, since that day onwards, it is hard to make a living. It is hard to live in this world.
失去无忧无虑的生活，
You lost that daily living, that lifestyle that's free of worry.
今天有三个东西，也是借着普传道的服事，神也启示他的，我也很认同，因为圣经的确是这样说。
And today there are three things that God says, these three things belong to me, don't touch them. And it's through the ministry of Pastor ParkThat God revealed to her. And I agree, because they are found in the Bible too.
What are these three things?
这三个东西是什么呢？第一个 ，Number one， 三样东西特属神的 ，Three things that specially belong to God。第一个，出埃及记二十章里面说的安息日。The first thing, what is mentioned in Exodus chapter 20, the Sabbath. The Sabbath is a day, a special day, one day in a week, in 7 days, that you offer up to God. Give that day to God to do what God wants you to do.
就是安息日是什么？安息日是一天。一个礼拜有七天，七天里面一定要有一天献上给神。献上给神就是那一天是属于神的，你没有权利要怎样用那一天，你要让神来告诉你那一天怎样用。 When you give someone something, you have no right and no authority over that thing anymore. Agree? 当你把一个东西给了一个人，你就没有权利，你就不能够去管了这个东西的。你送给我的东西就是我的，我要怎样用是我的事。 When you give me something, that thing belongs to me, and I can use it the way I want. 可是神给我们的东西，他有教我们怎样用，你有自由不要跟，可是你不跟的话，真的你不会操作的好，你不会快乐，因为是神造的东西，他最懂怎样操作。 In the same way, when God gives you all the blessings, you have the freedom to do whatever you want with your blessings. But God, he does teach you how to function, how to keep all these blessings, how to use the blessings, because he created all these things, he knows the best. But you have the right to decide whether you want to listen to him or not.And very soon you discover, if you don't listen to him, you are being stupid. 可是很快你会发现，如果你不听他的指示，你笨哦，你有自由， you have freedom. But your freedom leads you to destruction. 可是你的自由带你走向灭亡，是愚昧的， it's foolishness. 那同样的， but in the same way, when we give God that one day,We cannot tell God what to do. It belongs to God already. 同样的，我们把那一天给了神，我们不能够跟神说要他怎样做的。那一天是属于神的，而且神说这一天你给我，我告诉你这一天你要怎样做。 So when you offer up that day to God, God will tell you what to do for that day. 第八节 ，verse 8 to 11 到十一节。当纪念安息日，守为圣日。Remember the Sabbath day by keeping it holy. 六日要劳碌做你一切的工，但第七日是向耶和华你神当守的安息日。Six days you shall labor and do all your work, but the seventh day is a Sabbath to the Lord your God. 所以六天你要怎样忙工作赚钱都可以。
You can work all you like for six days, however busy you want to get, however much money you want to earn, go ahead. But that one day, make it holy.
可是有一天要当作圣日。
Sabbath is a holy day. It's aHoly day,
它是一个圣洁的日子，圣日。
Holy day, two words, 两个字。
可是人，他把 Holy day 变成 Holiday, hooray, hooray, it's a holy holiday,
就开始做自己的东西了。哇，
神来说这个 Holy Day 是圣日，圣洁的日子。今天的人，哎呦，难得一个礼拜休息一天，还去什么教会啊，还去什么听道啊，我要 enjoy 了，我要 shopping 了，我要休息了，我要 party 了，我要 clubbing 了。把 holiday 变成 dirty day, lazy day, selfish day。 把这个圣洁的日子啊，他说：“哦，我一个礼拜那么忙了，剩下一天，我要睡觉哦，我要去玩啊。”说把这个弄乱了。所以，怎样蒙福 ？How can you be blessed？ 那一天是给神的 ，That day is for God。然后你看他说什么？怎样用这一天呢？神教你 ，And God tells you this day belongs to me。这一天是属于我的。你不要做你的事情 ，Don't do what you want to do, do what I want to do， 做我要做的事。你不要以为牧师来教会，哦，带着你们我在讲道，我就是在做神要我做的事，未必一定是这样的。如果没有照着神的话讲，没有照着神的意思讲道，没有真理，我也是犯了。这一天的罪，你懂吗？ Just because I'm a pastor preaching here, every Sunday I'm preaching, that doesn't mean I am observing Sabbath. If I preach what I want to preach, what I like, I preach to please you, to get your liking, instead of what God wants me to say, instead of the word of God, then I have sinned as well against the Sabbath day.所以一定要听神的 ，We listen to God。他说：“这一日，你和你的儿女、仆婢、牲畜，并你城里寄居的客旅，无论何工都不可做。On it you shall not do any work, neither you, nor your son, your daughter, nor your manservant or maidservant, nor your animals, nor the alien, the foreigners within your gates.”每一个人，因为我们的身体是神造的 ，Our bodies were created by God。他知道我们需要休息的 ，We need to rest from work, from the usual stress and pressure。我们要从我们的每天的忙碌的工作、日常的工作停止的那些压力呀、啊，哦，那些紧张的情绪，要脱离一下的，要不然我们的精神、身体承受不了。Otherwise, our emotions, our mental condition, our physical condition cannot handle it. 他说：“你 ，you stop， 停。你的儿子，你的女儿 ，your sons and your daughters， 有一些人没有做，他叫那个孩子继续做。Some people don't work, but they ask their children to work. No， 还有，也不可以叫工人做，工人也要休息。” Even your servants need to rest. 当然，你们可以选择在不同的一天休息。Of course, you can choose to rest on a different day every week. 可是当他们休息，其他的天休息的，要确定他们有时间聚会敬拜神哦。But for those who are resting on a different day, you've got to make sure.On that rest day, you can come and worship God, come and honor God too. 他说你的仆人 ，your servants， 你的婢女 ，or your maids， 还有外劳，他说客旅 ，also the foreign workers， your 嘎嘎。不要以为他们是印尼来、菲律宾来就可以不尊敬他们哦。Don't oppress them just because they are from another country. 然后神说连动物都要休息啊。Even animals. 你的牛，你的马， your cattle, your horses, they need to rest. 任何工都不可做。Don't do all these things. 说因为六日之内耶和华造天地海和其中的万物第七日便安息，所以耶和华赐福与安息日，定为圣日。
For in 6 days the Lord made the heavens and the earth, the sea, and all that is in them. But he rested on the seventh day. Therefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and made it holy. 你有犯罪一天吗? Did you break that day? 你说, oh, 我现在有在, 很好, 还好, 还好。You say, I'm here now, so I'm safe. Hey, not necessarily.
不一定的。就像我说的,你来,你有很认真的来听到吗?你有很认真的赞美敬拜吗?
Yes, you have come. But are you listening to the sermon seriously? Are you praising and worshiping God? Like I said, or you are in here, you are still playing with your handphones.
就像我说的,你在这里,你还在玩电话,或者你在这里,你在跟旁边的人聊天。
Or you are talking with the people beside you.
晚上孩子的育婴室里面没有那么多人。
At night, there are not many parents inside.
我已经听到了。早上的很多父母亲在里面聊天啊，吵吵闹闹啊，在里面要听到的人都不能啊。我早上忘记讲了，下个礼拜你们提醒我。
And I've forgotten to tell them off this morning. There are many parents or elders in the baby's room talking and disturbing some people who really want to listen to the sermon. That's ridiculous. Just because you come to church doesn't mean you're observing the Sabbath.
是因为你来教会并不表示你就真的尊敬安息日的所谓圣日。没有的。可是一天你说哦礼拜天有来了我也有听到了我有认真赞美。所以解决了。
So you might think, yes, I've come on Sunday. Yeah, I've worshipped. I listened to the sermon seriously, so I have settled that.
No. How many hours in a day? 一天有几个小时啊？24个小时。
24 hours.
来教会礼拜天只不过是3个小时。
At the most, 3 hours in church.
你还欠21个小时啊。
You're still owing 21 hours.Thank God we have a prayer meeting on Saturday.
感谢神，我们星期六还有祷告会，就送你多3个小时吧。
Let's give you another 3 hours for prayer meeting.
6个小时了。
Now you have 6 hours accounted for.
哈，还有18个小时啊。
There are another 18 hours.
啊，感谢主，我还有家庭小组。
Thank God I have a house group.
哦，我们的小组是从7点聚会到12点的。
Our house group starts from 7 until 12,
5个小时,
or 5 hours, or 有11个小时了。So you have 11 hours accounted for. What about another 13 hours?
还有其他的13个小时呢？哎呦，还好我们礼拜二的复兴祷告会我也有来。
Or I come for the Tuesday revival prayer meeting as well.
那有2个小时, 2 hours, 所以13个小时了。
So 13 hours now. What about the other 11 hours?
还有其他的11个小时呢，所以你要感谢主啊。
So you must thank God.
蒙福教会是古今出了好名的最多聚会的教会啊，出好名啊，哈利路亚，感谢主啊，把荣耀归给神啊。
So you must thank God, praise God. Our church is famous for, it's not infamous, it is famous, it's a good thing. We are famous for having the most meetings every week.Why go to Blessed Church? They are so busy, so many activities, so many programs, so many meetings. No church is like that. Praise the Lord. I take that as a compliment.
为什么去蒙福教会忙死？哪里有这样的教会的？那么多聚会的，拜五有，拜六有，礼拜天有。还好啊，如果没有啊，你那个24小时怎样用完啊？
Thank God we have so many meetings. Otherwise, how are you going to complete the 24 hours day?
哎，还有十一个小时呢，对不对
？There are still 11 hours unaccounted for，
没有用。所以神说，在家要读圣经，要灵修，要祷告，这些时间都献给神。
That's why you still have remaining hours. That's why God says, have your quiet time at home. Spend time with God at home. Read the Bible, pray, and praise and worship.
还有呢，去传福音， go and share the gospel, 去鼓励人， go and encourage people, 去探访人， go and visit people. 这些都是神的东西，不是你的工作。
对不对？ All these things are godly things. They are not your normal work. You don't earn money from that. 你没有这样子做来赚钱的。它不是你正常的职业。It's not your normal career. 所以它变成是献上给神的。It is something that you offer up to God.
所以你算一下，哇，真的二十四小时整个礼拜用得很充实。
So all the 24 hours you can use properly and completely.
而且真的那剩下的十一个小时，你又有灵修，你又有鼓励人，又传福音，这样的人绝对有神的同在。阿门。因为神应许的，这样的人一定蒙福的。阿门。
So people who use the remaining 11 hours to have their own quiet times and they share the gospel with people, they encourage people, they bless people, people like that will have the presence of God because God has promised you that. Go, he said, and I'll be with you.
神说你们去吧，我会与你同在。神与你同在，你绝对蒙福的。
If God is with you, you'll be blessed.
所以侍奉神的人会蒙福的。People who serve God will be blessed. 所以神就说那一天安息日是我赐福的日子。
That's why God says that Sabbath, holy day, I bless that day. Therefore, if you utilize your 24 hours properly all for God in a week, you will be very blessed. It's spread out. It's not just one meeting on Sunday. And many churches only have 1 hour service. Do you know that? What happened to the other 23 hours?
所以神讲的那个一天啊，我相信不是哦，那一天来教会就来那边，有些教会的聚会才一个小时啊，那剩下的二十三个小时怎么办？所以你有看到有些人灵命不会成长吗？虽然有去教会，有些人生活没有改变，不会蒙福吗？
So do you notice that some people, their lives are not changed, they are not blessed, and they still have a lot of problems in their lives because they only attend church on Sunday.That's not offering up one day.
因为他们只是礼拜天来做做礼拜，那不是献上一天。所以如果你碰到了，
If you touch it, 有东西会死的。 Certain things will die.
普传道祷告的时候， When Pastor Park prays for people,
in a vision, she will see a calendar. 在她的意象里面，她会看到一个日历表格，一天、两天、三天，看到很多空洞，很多零零零，他就知道这个人不忠心守安息日的。So she would see a lot of empty or a lot of zeros on the calendar or something, and she would know the Holy Spirit saying that this person is not honoring the one day that God asked the person to offer up.
所以灵命会死啊 ，your spiritual life will die， 信心会死啊 ，your faith will die。有时候你一直做做做不停，健康也会死啊。Sometimes you keep on working without resting, your health will die. 或者一直花在工作，没有花在家庭，家庭不快乐，家庭幸福也死啊。Or you work all the time, you have no time for your family happiness die. 而且很多人这样子做，也没有看到经济好转啊。
And many people work so hard like that, you don't see that they are blessed financially as well. Many things die.
很多东西死的。第二，还有一样东西属于神，所以记得哦，一个礼拜有一天是属于神的，一天等于二十四个小时。So remember,
in 7 days, 1 week, one day belongs to God, and one day has 24 hours.
第二，神拣选的受膏者 ，God's chosen and anointed servants.神拣选和恩膏的仆人
The servants God has chosen and anointed.
基本上就是教会的牧者和领袖。
Basically, they refer to church pastors or leaders. Especially when you know they have a calling.
尤其是你知道他们有呼召的。你知道他们有意向的。
You know they have a vision.
你知道他们真的是为神而做的。
And you know they are doing something for God.
你知道他们起初出来侍奉神是带着神的呼召和感动的。
You know when they start serving God, it's with a calling.
而且神要他们出来的。And God wants them to serve.
They may not be perfect, or they may not be even good, or maybe they have weakened or fallen.
他们可能没有完美，他们可能都不是很好，或者他们可能都已经跌倒软弱了。
But if they were chosen by God and anointed by God before, they belong to God, good or bad. They are God's servants. God has the sole authority and right to deal with them.
但是如果他们曾是神拣选、神恩高呼召的仆人、使女，好或者是坏，做得烂、违背神还是什么，他们还是属于神哦。神只有神有权利去管他们哦，只有神有权利去处理、去管教、去评论他们，轮不到我们。
It's not for us.
你看《创世纪》十二章 ，Genesis chapter 12， 神呼召亚伯拉罕，信心之父出来。
God called Abraham, the father of faith, to come out.
他是一个领导者 ，He was a leader. 神呼召他，拣选他，恩膏他，赐福他。
God called him, God chose him, God anointed him, God blessed him.
Then God said, 十二章第三节，神说：“为你祝福的，我必赐福于他；咒诅你的，我必咒诅他。
I will bless those who bless you.” And whoever curses you, I will curse.
以西是很特别的。当然，神都爱他的孩子，神都要保护他的孩子。
Of course, God loves all His children, and God wants to protect every one of us.
可是有一些他特别恩高的仆人，他不要你随便去动的。
But there are certain servants of God, leaders that God has chosen and anointed. He doesn't want you to touch.
去碰的意思就是你去管哦，你去批评哦，你去攻击哦，你去讲闲话哦，因为你吃了分别善恶果，你很聪明，你很厉害呀，你很会讲。
You know what does it mean to touch? You go and judge them, you go and criticize them, you go and gossip about them, you talk bad about them, you want to teach them, you think you are so good. You know why you think you are so clever and good? Because you have eaten of the fruit of good and evil.
So you think you're very smart. 所以要小心。然后在撒母耳记上 ，First Samuel， 当我这样讲的时候，你们会不会觉得我在保护我自己呀？好，叫你们不敢讲我。
So when I say that, do you feel that I'm protecting myself so that you don't dare to speak against me?
可能有保护自己吧 ，Maybe I'm protecting myself a little。可是我跟你讲，我更保护谁呀？保护你呀！要不然死的是谁？你呀，唔系你。要不然是你死，因为是你碰的人死，对不对？如果说与其说我保护我自己，你更应该觉得我在保护你呀！我叫你不要乱碰。因为碰是你碰，死的是你死，我没事，哎 ，no problem， 我有神处理 ，God will deal with me。所以你们要小心 ，you have to be careful， 也不要随便批评论断总区长哦 ，don't simply speak against our area chiefs 或者你的区长、组长 ，or your area leaders or your group leaders。
Some of them may not appear to be so anointed. You might even doubt that whether they are chosen. But if we have placed them above you spiritually, respect them. Don't touch.
所以你的组长领袖也是，你都觉得哎呦都没有什么料呢，都没有什么水准呢，看起来都不像神拣选神用的人呢。可是如果我们把他立为你的组长，他就是你的组长，你尊敬一点，不要碰 ，don't touch。
撒母记上二十四章 First Samuel chapter 24，这边讲的是扫罗 ，It's about King Saul。扫罗王是神拣选的
，God chose King Saul, the first king of Israel，
以色列的第一个王，神自己选的，恩高的
，God chose him, God anointed him。
起初做的不错
，He started off quite well，
也很谦卑 ，He was humble。可是后来，他妒忌心很强。
And later on, he became very jealous. He's full of jealousy.
他开始不听话 and he didn't listen to the word of God. 神叫他不要做的，他就去做。God asked him not to do certain things, and he went ahead. 而且他是很不好的榜样。He was a bad example. 所以神说他选另外一个人了。And God will choose another person. 所以不要以为。所以我说，你留给上帝做，关你什么事 ？Leave it to God。如果神拣选的仆人后来不顺服，神自己会解决的。
If whoever God has chosen is not obedient, is not following God's will later on, that is God's problem. It's not your problem. God will deal with that person. In the same way, if I don't obey God, God will deal with me.
如果不顺服神，神自己会对付我的，他会教我的。轮不到你，轮到你的话，意思是你已经做神了，已经竞选了，投票你赢啊，新的神啊。
So if you want to interfere, you want to judge, and you want to go and do anything about the pastor, your leader, that means you are a newly appointed God, just recently elected new God. How daring!
所以我们要小心的。所以那个扫罗王他就一直要杀大卫
He wanted to kill David
神也考验大卫哦
And God tested David too
所以有一天大卫和跟随大卫的人他们整天不能回家 They couldn't go home all the time They were hiding in the caves They were hiding in the wilderness They were hiding in the desert 躲在旷野躲在沙漠躲在山洞不能够回家不能够跟太太孩子在一起 They couldn't be with their wives with their children 他们没有一个安稳的家园 They didn't have a very secure and protected family homes So it's very tiring very frustrating
很累的很烦的所以有一天扫罗又听说大卫在某一个地方了 and Saul heard that David was in a certain area so he came with his army
他带着他的军队来了在沙漠找不到大卫 and he couldn't find David 然后因为大卫他们躲在山洞里面
and David was hiding in a cave together with his followers soldiers too
突然间神做工了
and God suddenly worked
扫罗 要去打仗 He wanted to go and fight 突然间哎呦不肚疼 sakit perut nak berak 突然间哦要哎呦你在吃到哈密勒不是辣沙咖喱别清洁还是鬼美哦牙酱哦 whatever 他就要哎呦别大喊了又没有公共厕所 There's no public toilet Hallelujah 有山洞Oh, praise the Lord, there's a cave. Ada satu gua macam jamban. 看起来好像厕所哦，jamban. 在这些沙漠里面，他就说哇、哦，他就进去了。他就在那边，So he was there.
安尼准，准准迄个时间，准准巴肚疼爱流屎。准准一个山坑，准准山坑里面就是 David 桥刀。
上帝安排的
，How can it be so coincidental? At that very moment, and he had to use the toilet, and there was only one cave. And when he entered, and David and his men were in there with all the spears, all the knives, and Saul didn't know anything. Could it be so coincidental?The timing, the place,
那个时间，那个地点，神安排的
，God arranged it.
所以大卫的人全部高兴得不得了，哼啊哼啊，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。
And David's men were so happy, so excited. Finally, we can rest. 终于可以休息了。David, 神爱你，我们正看得出你真的是神拣选。啊呢，有人哦哦，上帝很创意啊，冲人捞晒。Now God is so creative. Now God is so creative. Make you lao sai. Never thought of that plan, eh? 我们没有想到这样的计划的哈。所以以后打仗哦，可以放那些捞晒药啊。哇，大家不能够打仗了，不烂啊。哦 ，no strength to fight. 所以他们都说神把扫罗你的敌人交在他们，还用神的话。They use the word of God. They said God promised in His word He will hand you over. Hand your enemy over to you. And God is faithful. You are surely God's anointed. 神很信实，说到做到，应许成就。你真的是神拣选的，今天杀了他吧。Kill him.
哇 ,David 也被，所以我们要很小心哦。有一些人鼓励我们用神的话鼓励，也不一定是神要我们做的。你听好啊。
So we have to be very discerning and careful.Some people can encourage us with the word of God. That doesn't mean it is what God wants us to do as well.
所以大卫也去哦 ，and David went. 哇，扫罗不知道哦。哦 ，Saul didn't realize. 哇，他的黄袍哦在那边啊地上 ，and his royal robe was there on the ground.
And so 我们来看。第二十四章二十啊第第三第四节 ，verse four， 行。跟随的人对大卫说：“耶和华曾应许你说。”大卫就起来，悄悄地割下扫罗外袍的衣襟。The last sentence of verse four. Then David crept up unnoticed and cut off a corner of Saul's robe.
只是割一点，割一点布罢了，把他的龙袍啊，人家讲啊，黄袍割破一点
，just cut a corner of the royal robe。
突然间呐、啊，
大卫自责了 ，suddenly David felt so conscience stricken。
That's the Holy Spirit, I tell you， 那是圣灵，不尊敬，国王的黄袍你这样割、啊。How dare you cut off a corner of the king's robe? And that is God's anointed servant.
那是神恩膏的仆人啊。所以大卫突然间，哦，不行！你看大卫说什么 ？See verse six. 大卫对跟随他的人说 ，And God, David, he said to his men.我的主扫罗乃是耶和华的受膏者啊！我在耶和华面前万不敢伸手害他，因为他是耶和华的受膏者。
The Lord forbid that I should do such a thing to my master, the Lord's anointed, or lift my hand against him, for he is the anointed of the Lord. 我告诉你。英文的翻译还不够清楚 ，The English translation is not as clear. Chinese translation says, "I will not do this thing in the presence of God."
我绝不会在耶和华的面前，就是神有在啊。I cannot touch the Lord's anointed. He is the Lord's anointed. He repeated twice the Lord's anointed.
他重复两次耶和华的受膏者，而且在山洞里面，神不知鬼不觉，暗暗的都没有人知道是大卫杀的。
It's so dark in the cave, no one would notice, no one would know who actually killed Saul.
可是对大卫敬畏神的人来说 ，but to King David, someone who feared the Lord,
in the darkness of a cave.God was there, he said.
大卫说，在黑暗的山洞里面，我也是在耶和华面前。
所以你以为你在讲教会的闲话，讲牧师、讲领袖的闲话，只有你们两个人、三个人在咖啡店，在你家的房间，神在那边听。 So you think you're just only two or three of you, two or three of you in a coffee shop or in your house or in your room, gossiping, slandering, talking bad or negatively about church, about your leaders, your pastor. You think no one is there? God is there. God is there. So be very careful. 你要很小心。然后大卫呢，你看，不止他不碰哦。And not only David not killing Saul, 第七节，大卫也用这句话，他是耶和华的受膏者，拦阻跟随他的人，你们不能够动扫罗哦。And David, using the same words that Saul was the Lord's anointed, David rebuked them. Rebuked them. 哇，这个华文翻译的又比较不清楚了。大卫责备这些人啊，不要再叫我动他，你们也不可以动他。Don't ask me to kill him again, and you're not allowed to kill him too. 所以我们不止自己不要碰，也要叫人不可以碰。So not only ourselves not touching, we must tell people not to touch as well. 因为要不然我们说，哎呦，机会难逢， such a good opportunity, 终于可以休息了， oh, we can rest now. 所以可能这些人说，大卫，我们明白你敬畏神。Or these people might say, we know you fear God, David, you don't want to sin against God, 你不要犯罪，没关系，我不介意，我为你，我帮你杀，我帮你杀。It doesn't matter, David, you don't want to kill him, I will kill for on your behalf, it will be my sin, 那是我的罪，我愿意。有些人是这样的，不管了，他要舒服的生活。Some people don't care, they want to have an easy living, they want to rest, 他们要休息了，整天这样子很累啊， it's very very tiring, let me end it for you, 我帮你解决掉。大卫说 no, David stop them, 因为他是耶和华的受膏者，所以你去碰的话，神对你的喜悦恩宠会死。 If you go and touch the Lord's anointed, God's servant, God'sfavor with you, God's delight with you will die. You will lose God's presence. 你会失去神的同在的，神不喜欢的。God doesn't like that. 你的侍奉会死， Your ministry will die. 你的恩膏会死， Your anointing will die. 第三，最后一个东西你不要碰的。The third thing, not to touch.你们最不喜欢听的 something you don't like to hear. Money, 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 钱钱钱，十分之一和其他的奉献，其实不止十分之一，应该献给神的。Your tithes, that is your 10% of all your incomes, not just 10%. And the Bible says, and other offerings.When you touch that, God says you are robbing him. That is in Malachi chapter 3. 那是马拉基书第三章的。神说，如果你去碰十分之一的奉献，你是强盗抢他的东西，夺取他的。然后神说，因此咒诅就来到你身上和你的生活。As a result, curses, you have opened a door for curses to come to your life. You are cursed. Your living, your work, your finance is cursed. 你的工作、你的事业、你的经济被咒诅了。所以很多人经济有问题的。Many people have financial problems. I tell you, if you're owing a lot of debts, you're owing a lot of loan sharks,owing the bank loans, you are still in a lot of debts, you have to tithe even more so. Otherwise, the curse will be there. 就连你现在欠债累累，满身债，一屁股债，银行也欠，亲戚也欠，大姨龙也欠，已经不能活了，欠到多少，你一定要守十分之一哦，因为那个是咒诅哦。要不然那个咒诅是在身上，你碰经济事业会死的。 Your finance, your career can die, 或者是
幸福，有一些幸福也会，因为咒诅就是破坏了。Curses are destructive. Even if you are still very rich, 尽管你还是很有钱，可是其他的生活里面有些东西也会被咒诅哦。But other curses might come to your daily living. So you must observe that. 你一定要学习，这些是为了你自己。This is for yourselves. Amen. 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 所以这是保护自己， is to protect yourself. 这些东西我都很相信的。I believe in all these things. 我很相信要在神面前聚会。I believe in gathering together in front of God. 我相信要尊敬领袖。I believe in honoring a leader. 你知道为什么神给我那么多歌吗？ You know why God gave me so many songs?今天晚上我们没有唱，早上我们有唱有一首。We sang one song this morning. We didn't sing it tonight. 只要你肯，只要你愿意。我二十多年前写的。I wrote this song more than 20 years ago. 因为我的牧师叫我写。Because my pastor asked me to write it. 我的牧师，他的学问，他的文凭没有高过我。He didn't have a higher education or a higher degree than me. 我在纽西兰的教会的经历比在古晋的多。I had more spiritual experiences in New Zealand than here, than what they had here. 可是他叫我做什么，我顺服的。But whatever he asked me to do, I obeyed. 他叫我做我才做。He asked me to do. 他叫我写福建歌的。He asked me to write Hokkien songs.他叫我写赞美敬拜的歌。 He asked me to write praise and worship songs. 一些我都不会的， I didn't know. 可是他叫我做，我就做。 He asked me to do, I did it. 有少年团营会，我因为还在 youth camp, 他说一中你写一首主题歌， Go and write a theme song. 我就去写了。一中我们要有布道会，你写一首布道会的歌。 We are going to have an evangelistic concert. Go and write a song. I went to write it. I honored him. 我尊敬他。所以神就，然后他叫我，他说义中，你写了多少歌？你录给我好不好 ？And he asked me, Gitong, how many songs have you written? Can you record all these songs for me? 我就录在一个卡带给他了。I recorded that in a tape. 他把那个卡带带去吉隆坡的录音室，我都不知道啊。And he brought that cassette to a recording studio in Kuala Lumpur. 他叫他们说，哎，这个可以出唱片吗 ？Can we release an album? 他回来，他跟我说，哦，你可以去录唱片了。And they told me you can go and record an album. 就是这样啊，牧师叫我做什么做什么做了。He asked me to do. I was busy too. 我也是忙。我那个时候是老师。I was a teacher then. I was busy too. 所以我会尊敬神的仆人，神的受膏者。I will respect and honor. 才三个礼拜一 ，and on Monday, 我在飞机场遇到他。I met him at the airport. 哎，是叫他 call him. 我们还是关系很好啊。Our relationship is still good. 因为他是神的仆人呢。He is the servant of God. Amen. 然后十分之一，我在十九岁最穷最穷的时候，我一读到马拉基书，我就奉献超过十分之一了，我自己都不够啊。When I was so poor in New Zealand when I was 19, but when I heard the teaching of tithe from the word of God, I obeyed.I gave more than 10% even when I didn't have enough myself. 所以神说你会蒙福。 That's why God said, I will be blessed and I am very blessed. 我是很蒙福。不要碰神的。 Don't touch what belongs to God. Amen. 我们一起起立。 Let's stand together.如果你现在已经有很多被破坏、被破碎了 ，If now you have experienced a lot of brokenness, a lot of frustrations, destructions, 回到神面前吧 ，Come to God， 不要再去碰神叫你不要碰的 ，Don't touch again what God asks you not to touch. Amen.
I did my best, it wasn't much
I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah.
The verse one of this song talks about King David. 大卫王是神很喜欢的，合神心意的。David was very pleasing to the Lord. God really liked him. He sought after God's own heart.
所以这首歌说，大卫那么蒙福，是不是因为他很会写歌啊？他的音符叫神很开心。
And the song says.David is so pleasing to the Lord. Is it because he's such a good songwriter? Certain musical notes really touch God's heart.
可是这个作者说，我想不是吧，不是音乐。
But the songwriter said, I don't think it is music. It's not David's music that touched God.
我告诉你是什么。I tell you what. 刚才我们说的，大卫割了一片国王的衣服，他都说我得罪神，神很感动。因为他尊敬神的仆人了，很多东西大卫的心 is the heart of David, including what I shared just now. When he cut off just a corner of Saul's royal robe, he felt so bad. How could I do that to God's servant? God said, "I like David." 我喜欢大卫。Amen.
I heard there was a secret chord.That David prayed and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
三个人这东西 If you touch these three things 现在跟神说我信心软弱 Tell God now
My faith is weak I stumble and fall Condemnation Disgust and awe I feel so lost How can I return to ya But your gentle has never lived Your hand on mercy restores me With brokenness I sing a hallelujah Hallelujah Hallelujah
向神认罪悔改，他必定帮助你的。
信心软弱，跌倒时候，内心空荡，顶罪挫折，不知应该如何面对你主啊。可是你仍如此温柔，你怜悯手。我回头悔改唱出破碎了哈利路亚哈利路亚哈利路亚哈利路亚
神啊。Return all this to God. He wants to bless you. That's why he's teaching you, he's telling you. 他告诉你，他教导你，因为他爱你，因为他赐福给你。阿门。Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
所以起祷告 Pray after me. 天父，我谢谢你的话。 Father, I thank you for your word. 你教导我这些。 You are teaching me all this. 因为你爱我。 Because you love me. 因为你要赐福给我。 Because you want to bless me. 因为你看到。 Because you have seen. 我怎样失去我的祝福。How I have lost my blessing. 我怎样开了破口。 How I have created an opening. 你的祝福来到又流失。 How the blessings you have given me are lost again. 所以你教导我。 That's why you are teaching me. 谢谢你的爱。 I thank you for your love. 只有你的孩子你会管教。You only discipline your own children. 只有你爱的，你才管教。You only discipline those whom you love. 我是你的孩子。I'm your child. 今天晚上你教导我。You are teaching me tonight. 因为你是我慈爱的爸爸。Because you are my loving father.你要我蒙福。 You want me to be blessed. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. 把荣耀归给神。 Let's give the glory to God. 好，我们回去之前， Before we go home, 有没有新朋友，你从来还没有祷告接受耶稣做你的救主的？ If you have never prayed to receive Jesus as your Savior, 没有承认上帝是你的爸爸，你要成为他的孩子。 You have never acknowledged God as your father. You want to become his children. Come to the front now and pray for you. 来到前面来，我要为你祝福祷告，来承认你的罪。 Come and confess your sins. 接受耶稣做你的救主。 Receive Jesus as your savior. 那我们掌声鼓励他们。 Let's encourage them to come to the front. Hallelujah, 感谢主。 Praise the Lord. 你的弟弟吗，家宝？不是哦，来这边来看看我这边，看我这边。耶稣爱你，耶稣爱你，耶稣爱你。哈利路亚，感谢主，我们还有，感谢主，耶稣爱你，感谢主。好，还有别人吗 ？Anyone else？ 好，我们那边还有，我们掌声鼓励他上来。还有别人吗 ？Anyone else？Hallelujah. 来这里来，感谢主，耶稣爱你。还有别人吗 ？Anyone else？ 好，你们会华语吗？都会华语。好，我们用华语哈。两件事你要做：第一，你心里要相信耶稣爱你，他是真神，他要救你；第二，你嘴巴要说出来，一句一句跟着我祷告，后面讲阿门，耶稣会听见的。我们一起举起双手来。代表我们领受上帝的赐福和救恩，一句一句开口跟我说：亲爱的耶稣，
谢谢你爱我，我相信你是真神，为了我从天上下来，为我的罪被钉死，在十字架上流血，三天后死里复活。我承认我是罪人，我做错很多事，但是耶稣你爱我，你要救我，求主赦免我的罪，用你的宝血把我洗干净，从今天起住在我心里，做我生命的救主，我唯一的神，我的天父，我最好的朋友，把我的名字写在天上，给我信心，跟随主到永远，奉主耶稣圣名，我跟魔鬼砍断关系，我也砍断魔鬼的咒诅、捆绑、罪恶、锁链、黑暗、谎言、迷惑、伤害、痛苦、疾病、焦虑、不安、烦恼、恐惧、过去的一切，所有不好的、不平安的、从魔鬼来的，奉耶稣的名完全砍断。我干净了，我自由了，我平安了，我得医治了，我得救了，我是蒙福的人，上帝的宝贝孩子。主耶稣的宝血在我身上，每天保护我，照顾我，给我平安。谢谢耶稣，荣耀归给天父，奉主耶稣圣名，我这样相信，我这样祷告，我就这样得着。阿们，我们感谢主。好，你先不要走开，等下有人为你祝福祷告才平安回家哈，在这里等一下，我们一起来结束。我们在天上的父，愿人的尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食今日赐给我们，免我们的债如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀全是你的，直到永远。阿们，阿们，感谢主。好，我们请几个区长来为前面的新朋友祝福祷告，其他的需要祷告的可以到前面来等候。 We'll pray for the new friends first, and those who need prayers, you can come to the front to wait. 其他要回家的，愿上帝与你们同在，听了神